required to be a successful businessman. But I think the bottom line for any successful businessman is common sense. Because if you have common sense, you will understand where to venture, how to venture, which business you should do, and how to deal with a person. Because business means interacting with people, talking to people, understanding what is our product or service. And then, so my thinking is, you, the basic ingredient to be successful in any business venture is common sense. That is very important. So whenever you are doing business, so keep your common sense intact. Because there was a famous French philosopher who has said that common sense is not so common. So the basic question is, we have to keep our common sense. Now, there are various types of foreign trade. So import, we know that we are importing goods. Then export also we know. There is a third one, entrepot trade. So can anyone tell what is this entrepot trade?